In this tutorial, we will assist you how to play Android games on a PC running Windows 7. We will present you with an alternative if you are not satisfied with Bluestacks. The tutorial is primarily intended for users of Windows 7, but it will work with Windows 10, Windows 8.1, and Windows 11. The alternative to Bluestacks App Player we are going to share is mammooplay. We have tested many other Android emulators on Windows 7 and found mammooplay worth sharing. Mammooplay performs quite well. This free-to-use Android emulator is lightweight and easy to set up. Mammooplay requires a device with an average AMD or Intel processor. We recommend Intel Core i3 or higher processors for optimal results. This Android emulator can be used on both 32-bit and 64-bit machines. 2 GB of RAM is required if you wish to use it on a 32-bit Windows-powered PC. The 64-bit version of mammooplay Android emulator requires a minimum 4 GB of RAM. The installation of this Android emulator requires 5 GB of disk space. Additional disk space will be needed for Android games and apps. This free Android emulator works flawlessly on both graphics card and onboard graphics. You need to make sure your PC meets Opengl version 2.0 support requirements. You must have a PC with Opengl version 2 support or higher for this Android emulator to work. It will not work without version 2 compatibility. Intel or AMD hardware virtualization technology capability is also required. Before you install mammooplay, make sure the virtualization technology is supported and enabled in BIOS, or in simple terms, the motherboard. You need to have a Gmail or Google account to use Google Play Store to download apps and games. Before checking if your machine is OpenGL compatible, install graphic device drivers, update device drivers if you have already installed them. Without graphic card drivers, you cannot know if your PC supports OpenGL or not. To easily find out if your device supports OpenGL, you can use a free tiny and safe utility called OpenGL Extensions Viewer. You can find the link in the description to download OpenGL Extensions Viewer. After the installation is complete, open up OpenGL Extensions Viewer. It will take a few moments to gather all the system information. It will display all details after the scan is complete. As you can see, this device has OpenGL version 4.0, and you can use an Android emulator on this laptop. If your computer or laptop meets the minimum system requirements for mammooplay, then download this Android emulator. To download mammooplay, go to the official website. The link to website can be found in video description box. Instead of the online installer, download the offline installer of mammooplay. The offline installer makes it easier to install mammooplay and saves you time. There will be an option to download the offline installation. Click on offline installer to begin downloading. After the download is complete, click on Quick Install if you want to install it on C drive. You can choose another partition for installation by clicking on Custom option if the C drive is low on space. Installation is started. It may take up to 5 minutes. Installation is complete. Click Launch now. Allow mammooplay 5 to 10 minutes for installing necessary updates. Sign into the Google Play Store once the updates are complete. You can now use your favorite apps and play Android games in your copy of Windows 7. We hope this tutorial has been informative and helpful to you. Hopefully, you can now use Android apps and play Android games on your copy of Windows 7. Do let us know in the comments section if we've skipped covering any important point in this tutorial. Our team will try its best to help you. The comments section can be used for questions, suggestions, and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.